The Eastern Washington women's basketball team is rolling. Owners of a 5-game winning streak hosting Idaho today for the first time since 1996 in Big Sky play. Therese Court, Vandals, and the Eags. Coach Schuler getting them ready to go. Second half, meet alumnus Jade Redmond knocking down the J. Gives the Eags a 3-point lead. How about some defense after a Vandal turnover? Haley Hodgins to Lexi Nelson. That pushes the Eastern lead to 5. Next possession, Vandals respond though. It's Stacy Barr with the lay-in. Idaho keeping it close at Reese Court. Then it's Connie Ballestero. She's got to follow suit. Hoop of her own. Idaho within 1, but too much Eastern in this one. Nelson with the triple as the Eags outlast Idaho, taking this one 71-65, picking up win number 10. The Eastern men visiting Idaho tonight at 7, looking to improve to 3-0 in Big Sky play.